Welcome to Magnificent Moments with the Magnificent Muraco and the superstars of the WWF. Now this week, when you talk about flamboyant, when you talk about colorful, when you talk about extravagant, when you talk about macho, you can only be talking about one man, and I have to stand up for this man right now. Not only am I talking about Macho, I'm talking about the Intercontinental Champion, Macho Man, Randy Savage. It's my pleasure to have you here.
Your pleasure. It's my pleasure to be here with the magnificent Don Muraco. Because I have R-E-S-P-E-C-T for you, Don Muraco, because you're the first man give true prestige to the Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship belt.
Thank you very much. You know, I've always admired your style in the ring and the way you conduct yourself. But most of all, I really admire the way you handle your personal life and the way you take care of your personal business.
Ooh, yeah, you're right. Because I do it with such pizzazz factor 1,000%. And I'm glad that you notice it, man.
You know, magnificent, yeah. You know, I've never had any trouble finding women just like you. And I know all over the world we have legions of women following both of us. And all these people out here listening to us, do you have any tips? Any tips for all these squares how to get a hold and take care of a woman?
I can help you right now, magnificent one. Watch this right there. Unbelievable.
That's fantastic.
Total control. Watch this right now. Control your women. Even if you got 30 women around, ain't that something, Elizabeth? If I got 30 women, ain't that great? Ain't it great?
Yes.
All right, get out of here.
That's fantastic. I take my hand off you. This has been a magnificent moment.
All right.
Truly in the WWF.
Right there, baby. That's great.